Summer can be a lot more comfortable when you have AC, at least until the electric bill hits. Verify viewer Nancy wanted to know whether she can save money on her bill by turning the air conditioning off when she's not at home. So Nancy, let's verify. Here are our sources. Our HVAC and energy experts all say no. Turning off your AC when you're not at home won't save you money. The reason is pretty simple. It takes less power to maintain a consistent temperature than it does to quickly cool down a hot room.
It's gonna be harder on the system to try and catch up than it is to maintain, say, 74 all day.
Essentially, using a little power all day is better than using a ton of power a few times a day. Experts say one thing you can do is adjust the thermostat up a few degrees when you're gone. That way, the AC won't have to work as hard in your absence, but when you return, it won't have to start from scratch to get your house back to your preferred temperature. With your Fast Fact, I'm Casey Decker.